regarding a faculty recital at Concordia College on Saturday, November 19th, 2011 at 7:30 p.m. at the Christensen Recital Hall, Hilvidsten Hall of Music, Moorhead, Minnesota. Concordia College Department of Music presents Deborah Harris Flute, J. Hershberger Piano, Holly Janz Mezzo Soprano, and Greg Hamilton Cello. The Program, The Deepest Desire for Meditations on Love, Jake Heggie, born 1961, for Mezzo Soprano, Flute, and Piano, Prelude, The Call, More Is Required, Love, I Catch on Fire, The Deepest Desire, Primary Colors. Words by Sister Helen Prejean, CSJ. And then, reference the posting and commentary, is The Fury of Light, Jake Heggie, born 1961, for Flute and Piano, Part 1, Fast, Part 2, Elegy, Part 3, Meditation, Part 4, Very Fast, The Intermission. Then we have Vox Bellinet, Voice of the Whale, George Crumb, born 1929, vocalize for The Beginning of Time, Variations on Sea Time, Sea Theme. Oh, I will just let our audience read these, the different times of the past, Sea Nocturne for the End of Time. And then, next side here, biographical information that may or may not be showing up very well on this Blogspot thing. It says, flutist Deborah Harris is an associate professor of flute at Concordia College, where she teaches studio flute and directs the Concordia Flute Choir. Harris has served as principal flute of the Fargo-Moorhead Symphony and the Fargo-Moorhead Opera Orchestra. She has also served as principal flute for both the Berkshire Opera Company, Lenox, Massachusetts, and the Breckenridge, Colorado Music Institute. She and guitar professor Mike Coates perform as the Harris-Coates duo and have released 3 CDs and performed at the National Flute Conventions in Phoenix, Dallas, and San Diego, the College Music Society Conference in Boulder, Colorado, and on Minnesota Public Radio's The Morning Show. Along with Concordia professors Russ Peterson and Jay Hershberger, she is a member of the newly formed trio for flute, saxophone, and piano. The trio recently performed at the National Saxophone Alliance Convention and the National Flute Association Convention. Harris holds a Bachelor of Music Education degree from Bradley University and a Master's of Music degree in Flute Performance from Florida State University, where she is also completing a Doctor of Music degree. She has had additional study in England and at the Wild Acres Retreat in North Carolina. In 1994, she was named Woman of the Year in the Arts by the Fargo YWCA. Jay Hershberger. Dr. Jay Hershberger is professor of piano at Concordia College and maintains an active and successful studio of collegiate pianists. He has appeared in concerts and recitals throughout the United States, Canada, and Europe. Hershberger has performed at the Kennedy Center for the Performing Arts in Washington, D.C., has been a frequent participant in the Great Romantics Festival in Hamilton, Ontario, and has played in Europe at the Amalfi Coast Festival in Italy and the South Bohemian Music Festival in the Czech Republic. An active adjudicator, Hershberger has served on the juries of the Los Angeles International Lists Competition, the Sorrentin Awards in San Angelo, Texas, the Phoenix Young Artist Competition, and for several of the Music Teachers National Association Performance Competitions. He is Vice President of the American Lists Society and an advocate for informed scholarship and performance of the Hungarian composer's music. He earned his degrees from Arizona State University, Wichita State University, and the University of Tulsa. Holly Janz. Dr. Holly Janz, lyric mezzo-soprano and assistant professor of music at Concordia College, performs with opera companies across the country, including the Fargo-Moorhead Opera, Wichita Grand Opera, Union Avenue Opera Theater, St. Louis, and Skylark Opera, St. Paul, Minnesota. Past credits include a variety of characters, from the trouser roles of Cherubino, Hansel, and Princess Orlovsky, to the ingenue roles of Nancy Albert Herring, and Valesini, the Merry Widow. A compelling artist in both oratorio and recital, she received the Irma Cooper Award as a national finalist in the National Association of Teachers of Singing, NATS, Artist Award Competition, and participated in the Festival Internationale de la Musique Espanola y Latin America, FIMEL, for the past two summers. Janz holds degrees in vocal performance from the University of Wisconsin-Stevens Point, the University of Colorado, and the University of Kansas. Greg Hamilton. Before joining the music faculty at Concordia College, Gregory Hamilton was the executant senior lecturer of cello at the University of Otago in New Zealand. Prior to this, he taught at Illinois State University for 10 years, where he was a founding member of the Ricard Piano Trio. While in New Zealand, Hamilton made many solo appearances and was frequently heard throughout the country on Concert FM Radio New Zealand broadcasts. The Otago Daily Times calls him a master of the instrument. Highlights from his extensive international travels include working with underprivileged children in Argentina, appearing in live broadcasts on German public radio of Cologne, participating in William Plinth masterclasses at Edelberg Festival, and performing chamber music at the Festival dei Due Monti, Italy, and Canterbury Music Festival, England. In 2006, he received a Doctor of Musical Arts degree from the University of Kansas, which culminated in a lecture recital on the origins of cello literature and performance. Concordia College Moorhead is affiliated with the Lutheran Church, and its music department has 45 faculty. So, thank you very much.